Yeah. So yesterday we are in the second problem. Second problem is, so A is less than or equal to B square. A is less than or equal to B square. So already it is not a reflexive. We have to prove by taking the one example, 1/2, 1/2 we take. You should be remember that example. Okay, na? So fail example, you should be remember this problem. 1/2, 1/2 reflexive is fail. Symmetric, for the symmetry, we take 1 and 2. 1 is less than or equal to B square. Reverse. So 2 is not less than or equal to 1 square. Therefore, symmetric also fail. At the time of transitive, I am going to start. It will be cut. Therefore, today, I am going to write the transitive. Second problem, transitive, everyone see. Second problem, everyone observe the second problem. Transitive relation. Everyone observe transitive relation. For if A comma B belongs to relation, and B comma C belong to relation, A comma B belong to relation, B comma C belong to relation. So then first and last, A comma C belongs to relation for all A, B, C belonging to the real number set. Real number set. Okay, na? A, B, C belonging to the real number set. Okay, na? Now I will take, everyone observe. Now I will take example. So for all 2 comma minus 1. So for all, everyone see 2 comma minus 3. I will take 2 comma minus 3. 2 comma minus 3 means, what is the definition is given? Amma? A is less than, okay, na? A is less than, A is less than, okay. Right. 2 comma minus 3 belongs to R by the definition. 2 is less than my 2 is less than minus 3 square. That implies 2 is less than 9. Is it correct? First equation is clear. For all, so for all minus 3 comma 1, minus 3 comma 1 belongs to real number. So that is minus 3 is less than 1 square. Therefore, minus 3 is less than or equal to 1 is correct. Okay, na? Now we can take, so first and last, for all 2 comma 1 belongs to R, that implies 2 is less than or equal to 1 square. Therefore, 2 is less than or equal to 1. Therefore, it is a transitive. Rao sir, your network is poor for today. Sir, board is blue. Now see, am I? Okay. Now observe. What type? Observe. Now observe. Now clear, sir. Okay. Observe now, clear na? Yes, sir. Now it is clear, sir. Okay. Okay. Now it is clear na? Now we can see. Now it is clear na? Basavaraj is telling not clear. Basavaraj is telling not clear. Now we can see, Amma. Now we can see it is clear. Now it is clear. Now clear, Amresh is telling. Now clear, Basavaraj is telling. Yes, sir. Yes. Okay. Now we can clear, na? I will put some more. Now we can see. Now we can see. Clear, na? Everyone, it is clear, na? Right. Take. 2 comma minus 3 belongs to R by the definition A is less than or equal to B square, 2 is less than or equal to 9. Is it correct? First equation. So continue. Minus 3 comma 1. Minus 3 is less than or equal to 1 square by the definition. Therefore, minus 3 is less than 1 is the correct. Okay, na? First and last, 2 and 1. 2 and 1 belongs to R. That implies you can put. So 2 comma 1 belongs to R. 2 is less than or equal to 1 square. So this is 2 is less than or equal to 1 square. 2 is not less than 1, na? Not less than 1. Na? So 2 is not less than 1. Therefore, fail. Therefore, not transitive. Okay, na? Not transitive. Transitive condition also will write. So reflexive is fail, symmetric is fail, transitive also fail. What he asked by taking the example, we should prove the 3 points. Okay, na? So this is the second problem. Now go through the third problem. So everyone go through the third problem. Everyone see, ma? Now it is clear, Basavaraj. OP is opposite to border. Okay. Right. First, everyone see the third problem. Check whether the relation R, R is the relation defined in the set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 set is given. So next, R is given, relation is represent by the define as a relation. So reflexive, symmetric and transitive, we have to show that. Reflexive, symmetric and transitive. Everyone write down the third problem. First, everyone see the third problem. Check whether first third problem solution. What is the set is given by? A set is given. Let it be A. A set is given by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A set is given by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, na? A set is given. Relation R. Check whether the relation R. Okay, relation R is defined. Relation R is defined by A comma B such that B is equal to A plus 1. B is equal to A plus 1 for all A compulsory for all A comma B belongs to A set. Right. First to define the relation by the definition. So first to write down the R. R coordinate should be write down R order pair. So what is the given? B is equal to A plus 1. See, A is equal to 1. B value is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 2 also is the element of A set. So therefore, so here is the 1 comma 2 is the 1 order pair of the relation. Take A is equal to 2, then B value is equal to 2 plus 1, that is equal to 3. 3 also in A set, therefore 1, 2, comma 3 is the another order pair of the relation. A is equal to 3, that implies C is equal to 3 plus 1, that is equal to 4. 4 also element of A set. Therefore, so 3 comma 4 also one of the element in the relation. A is equal to 4, that implies C is equal, B is equal to 4 plus 1, that is equal to 5. 5 also one of the element in A set. Therefore, relation another order pair is 4 comma 5. Next, A is equal to 5. So B is equal to 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 6 also one of the element in A set. Therefore, one of the order pair in the relation is 5 comma 6. I will take A is equal to 6. So B is equal to 6 plus 1. 7 is not a element of A set, fail. 7 is not a element of A set, it will be fail. Now write down the relation here. So you should be write down the relation order pair. So relation order pairs are, everyone write down relation order pair is a, first one is a 1, 2, second one is a 2, 3, and third one is a 3, 4, 3, 4, and 4, 5, and 5, 6 are the order pairs of the relation. Order pairs of the relation, write down everyone. Okay, very good, Rani, very good. Amresh, very good, very good. Everyone, reflexive symmetric transitive check. Come on, everyone, fast. Reflexive symmetric and transitive check fast. Reflexive symmetric transitive, everyone check. Reflexive means repeated elements are there or not. I will write. Now everyone write down. So I am writing this one. Everyone see A set, first write down A set and write down the relation set. So relation set is, what is the relation set about? 1, 2 and 2, 3 and 3, 4 and 4, 5 and 5, 6. 5, 6 is the elements in the relation. Reflexive relation, check them up. Reflexive relation. Is a reflexive or not a reflexive? Now, first write down the definition, we can understand. If a repeated elements are there in the real set or not. Repeated elements are there or not. No repeated. 1 not repeated. 2 not repeated. 1 is not there. 2 is not there. 3 is not there. 4 is not there. 4 it is not a reflexive. Now write down one example. 1 is not in the relation. And 2 is not in the relation. And 3 is not in the relation. Dotted. 6 not in the relation. Therefore, not reflexive. Not reflexive. Symmetric, go, everyone go through the symmetric. Fast symmetric relation. Reverse order is there or not there? You can check. Reverse order is there or not? Not reflexive. Very good. Symmetric order, you can see among symmetric relation. Symmetric relation. Symmetric relation. Unnecessary, we can put means I will cut the charting. Okay, na? We time out the why we are putting unnecessary. So unnecessary we can put means a replay charting. So you should be remember that point. If A comma B belongs to R, and that implies B comma A, reverse order is also belongs to R, for all A comma B belongs to A set. For all A comma B belongs to A set. So someone is joined as a timer. Okay, I will replace that person. Okay, now I replace that person. I will see. I will replace that person. I will see. I will replace timer. Left star, okay. Okay, everyone see? Okay, symmetric is same up, failed symmetric, not a symmetric. So because of 1, 2 belongs to R, but its reverse order is not belongs to R. Reverse order is not belongs to R. Therefore, not symmetric. not symmetric. Everyone check trans 2, amma, everyone. Trans 2, you can check relation is there. 2, 2, 3 relation is there. No relation means trans 2, but we have relation. So, but we have relation means compulsory third one is needed. So, trans 2 relation, you can see, amma, trans 2 relation, see everyone. If A comma B belongs to R and B comma C belongs to R, that implies A comma C belongs to R for all A, B, C belongs to A set. Check them everyone. So A set check. Take any first one thing. 1 comma 2 belongs to R. And 2 comma 3 belongs to R, but 1 comma 3 is not in the R. 1 comma 3 is not in the R, not transitive. Okay, na? So not reflexive, not symmetric, not transitive. Is it clear, everyone? Not reflexive, not symmetric, not transitive. Logic we can identify means it is a very easy problems. Okay, na? But we can understand the logic is the most important. Right, everyone see. I go through the fourth problem. Show that the relation R is defined as A comma B is less. Such that A is less than or equal to B is a reflexive example is needed, transitive, but not a symmetric relation is not needed. Symmetric relation is not needed. Okay. Reflexive is needed. Okay. Reflexive is needed. And as transitive is also needed. Transitive also needed, but not symmetric. Okay. But not symmetric, right? Everyone first write out. So here is the relation R is given, fourth problem. Everyone see the solution of the fourth problem. Relation is defined. What is the relation is defined by A comma B such that A is less than or equal to B, right? Reflexive write down, amma. So reflexive first definition write down. So if A comma A belongs to R, see the reflexive you have to prove. Now I will write for R, A comma A belongs to R mean. So by the definition, A is less than or equal to A. A is equal to A. Any one condition, A never be less than A, but A is equal to A. Now A is equal to A. Right, see the, so here any one condition either less than or equal, any one condition it will take, equal, therefore it is a reflexive, So now write down the symmetric is not needed, symmetric is fail, okay, na? I will take one example. 1 comma 2 belong, A comma B belongs to R and B comma A belongs to R. Now see this. 1 comma 2 belongs to R means by the definition 1 is less than or equal to 2. 1 is not equal to 2 but less than 2. Reverse order. 2 comma 1 belongs to R or not belongs to R. Does not belongs to R because of by the definition first element 2 is not equal to 1. First element 2 is not equal to 1, not less than 1. Not equal to 1, not less than 1. Therefore, second one is condition is failed, not symmetric. Okay, na? Third one, write down number, trans 2 relation. A comma B belongs to R, B comma C belongs to R, A comma C belongs to R, for A, B, C belongs to A set. Display trans 2 also needed, trans 2 also needed, check everyone, trans 2 also needed. So reflex you have to prove, trans 2 also we can prove, trans 2 also we can prove. Take one example, 1 comma 2 belongs to R. 1 comma 2 belongs to R. So I will prove. Very simply we can see 1 comma 2 belongs to R. Now without example also we will prove. See, now see, for R A comma B belongs to R, that implies A is less than or equal to B, equation number 1. For R B comma C belongs to R, by the definition, first element B less than or equal to C, second equation. Okay, na? So now subtract these two equations, A is less than C will become. So now see, 1 minus 2 apply, A less than or equal to B. So B less than or equal to C, BB cancel, and A is less than or equal to C. A is less than or equal to C. All right, here is, I will write C. Here I will write CMA. Here is, everyone observe, here is. So first I will write A is less than B, B is less than C from 1 and 2. From 1 and 2, A is less than B, B is less than C mean, A is less than or equal to C, A is less than or equal to C. So that implies A, C belongs to R. Therefore, transitive, write down. A is less than B, B is less than C means A compulsory less than C. If you want me to see, A is less than B. A is less than B, B is less than C mean. So A is less than B, A is less than B, B is less than C mean. A is less than C also, A is less than C also. Okay, na? Therefore, it is a transitive. Write down transitive. Right, transitive. Right, everyone come to the transitive, write down. Everyone come to the fifth problem. First you have to read the fifth problem, everyone. Check whether the relation R defined by A comma B, A is less than or equal to B cube, is a reflexive symmetric transitive. All are asking, is a reflexive symmetric transitive, is all are asking. So it is a reflexive symmetric and transitive is asking that one. First one, write down the R. R is equal to A is less than or equal to B cube. A is less than or equal to B cube. AB belongs to real numbers. AB belongs to real numbers. Write down the first definition. Take one example. So definition is, write down reflexive definition. So for R, same elements 1 by 2, 1 by 2 belongs to R. So, but 1 by 2 not is 1 by 2 cube, that implies 1 by 2 is less than 1 by 8, that implies 0.5 is less than 0.0125. This is not correct. 0.5 is greater than 0.1. This is not correct. This is not correct. Therefore, not reflects you. Not reflects you. Symmetric, write down. First, write down the symmetric definition. So these examples should be remembered. These examples should be remembered. You should be by heart these examples. Don't try in examination. You should be by heart these examples. These problems, less than or equal problems is coming. You should be by heart that one examples. Symmetric relations, A comma B belongs to R. A comma B belongs to R. B comma C, A also belongs to R. Not belongs to R, we can see. For all 1 comma 2 belongs to R, by the definition 1 is less than 2 cube is correct. 1 is less than 8. 1 is less than 8 is correct. Reverse order, right on. 2 comma 1 belongs to R. That implies by the first element 2 less than or equal to 1 cube. 2 never be less than 1. Never be less than 1. Therefore, not symmetric. Not symmetric. Last one, write down everyone. Transitive. First, write down the definition of the transitive. First, write down the definition of transitive. A comma B belongs to R. B comma C belongs to R. A comma C belongs to R. These examples should be remembered. For R, 3 comma 3 by 2. 3 comma 3 by 2 belongs to R. Check them, everyone. So 3 is less than, 3 is less than B cube. So that is equal to 3 by 2 cube. That is equal to 3 is less than 27 by 8. 3 point something will get. 3 is less than 3 point. So 24 means 3 is there. So 3.4, therefore it is correct. Next one, you can see another one. So B to C, 3 by 2, comma, 3 by 2, comma, everyone take. 3 by 2, comma, 6 by 5 belongs to R. 3 by 2 less than or equal to 6 by 4 whole cube. So 3 by 2 is 1.5. 216 by 125, it is also above 2 point. So that is equal to 1.5 is above 1 only. 216 by 125 approximately, I will calculate it, I will write, see, 216. By 125, 1.728, therefore it is also 1.7. 1.5 is the less than, 1.7 is the correct. Now one more, now we can take, now I will take, okay, now I will take, here is, here I am writing. So first and the last I will take. First and the last I will take. Everyone see first and the last. First and the last. What is the first and last? Is for all 3 by 2. First 3 comma 3 by 2. 3 comma 3 by 2 belongs to R. Does not belongs to R. See, the check the definition. Everyone check the definition. So that implies 3 is less than or equal to 27 by 8. 3 is less than or equal to 3.4 is the wrong. wrong, does not belongs, not transitive, not transitive. Right, right now, not transitive. But these examples should be remembered. These examples should be remembered. You have to by heart these examples. So for failing section, these examples only I will taking. So failing section, okay? Now? Failing section. So for the fail only I will take. These problems compulsory you should be remembered. Answers also should be remembered. Examples also should be by heart. Okay, na? So don't try in examination. Don't try. These inequality problems is came in. You should remember only three problems is there. The three problems should be by heart. No other problem they will give. Okay, na? Other numbers means sometime fail or sometime not fail. That's why you can take these examples only. Okay, na? So no logic in that one. No logic in that one. Okay, na? Logic in that. You should be remember that numbers. Okay, na? So no logic in that one. How to take no logic in that one? You should remember that numbers. Right. Fifth problem also completed. Right. Come to the sixth problem. Everyone, come to the sixth problem. Sixth problem. You can do my first. Fifth problem is completed. Right. Fifth problem is completed. Go through the sixth problem, everyone, fast. So sixth problem is given. So here is 1, A set is given. So set is A set is, let it be A. 1, 2, 3 is given. And the relation also given 1, 2, and 2, 1. By the observing R elements, tell me what is the answer is. Not reflexive, not repeated element, not reflexive, not reflexive. No repeated elements, not reflexive. But symmetric, see. But symmetric, reverse order element is there. But symmetric, but not transitive. Not transitive. Write down fast, everyone. So here is 1, 1 does not belongs to R. 2, 2 does not belongs to R. 3, 3 does not belongs to R. Not reflexive. Fast, write down. Time is going completed.